show you in this video how to count how many weekends each of your staff members are working. I released this video a long time ago where I run a schedule there that I'm guaranteeing them every second weekend off, but it seems important that people know how many weekends all of their staff are getting. So this is for November 1st, and I'm going to hit the run schedule button. And it's all populated, and the O is off, obviously, and W is work. Now, in the totals here, we have these two people are working 6 weekend days, and this is their total number of days working total for the whole 30-day period. If I clear this schedule, and let's change it to December, and then if you press tab, the weekends will change. And if you run the schedule again, you can see that the totals have changed. Now there's nobody that's working 6 weekdays, weekend days. Everybody's working between 3, 4, 5, and the number of work days is about the same. So let me explain how I've done this. First of all, I have the dates going along the top here, and in this cell here that I have blued out, I say equals weekday. Now, in the Microsoft world, Sunday is a 1 and Saturday is a 7. And so that's important. And so then the two things that I'm looking for is it's got to either be a 1 or a 7 here, but it also has to have a W in the one of the cells here. So what I did is I wrote this formula here. Now I've put it so you can see it in a larger form. So I say count ifs and C5 to AG5, and that's the cells where the working is put in. And so if I say if C5 to AG5, if there's a W, and C2, which is the day numbers that I've calculated in there, and AG2, if they're equal 7, plus you count if, one more time, the same range, C5, AG5 is a W, and in the number, the day number range, if there's a 1, and that's what the total is. So when you when it adds up, then you have a total of how many weekend days that they work. So that's how you do it, and you need to know, you need to be able to identify both the weekday and the whether they're working. So that is how you calculate how many weekend days your staff are working. Please subscribe.